What's going on, everybody? How we doing? I hope we're having a good day, good night, whatever you're doing. Today we're checking out Post Malone's Austin official live performances. It's three songs, I believe. Not to spoil too much for us, just looking at the timestamps in the comments. Overdrive, Green Thumb, and Something Real. Shout out to Frederico Silva, 5340. My dude. Yeah, just three. I think it's just like some professional looking, just some quality looking. I think it's just going to be, I don't know. So let's check it out. A Vivo original production. Vivo's still a thing. Am I lame for not knowing that? Paris Malone. Austin. Posty looking emo. Overdrive. I think this is the one that's been played the most. At least online. I don't listen to the radio, but I like the jacket. I spend my life on overdrive. Sounds ridiculous. I live my life so overtime. Something like that. It's no. Like the Western wear. I could be more like if that's in-ears. Cool with you. Monitor in back pocket. Grabbing his chalk. Very vintage hotel room vibes. I like it. There ain't no angels in his world. Little heat in his voice. So I live my life on overdrive. I remove my tattoos if that's cool with you. This is a sick house. Is this his house? Anybody know? Comment. Vibrato. Hey, damn. Getting it.
I could end it with her if that's cool to you.
Kind of taking me back. That reverb sounds so good. Cut. Track two. I'm gonna assume. He's a very photogenic man, for sure. The pool sounds very peaceful. Oh, let's go. Acoustic pool vibes. Green Thumb.
Drove by your house and noticed it's overgrown. Your flowers are rotted and I thought you should know.
Posty, back up.
What happened to your green thumb that you're so proud of? The bodies were scattered and starving for love. Starving for love. One was on his deathbed.
That
he told me
cool.
He said with his last breath, wake up, she's not coming home. Dun da, dun da, dun dun da, da. Must be so cool and on a motorcycle. Buy you no flowers to place what you like. My new love pours itself out.
I wish this man wasn't sucking on the mic.
Then I'd like.
Her but he still sounds good.
Name is Brandy. We'll be married tonight. Married tonight. When I'm
smoking
on
and drinking.
My deathbed. I'll remember you left long.
The pool's very clean. My dude, very solid. The dude is where he's at for a reason. That's for absolute sure. I don't think it was by chance. He's definitely grinded and definitely talented. I think half the time you can be as talented as you want, but if you don't use it, then what's the use? If you don't apply it. Something real. On the roof, baby. Like the alien in Signs. This man better jump in the pool. That's all I'm asking for. I like the background choir stuff. I like the posty mullet. He's still rocking it. I'm about it.
So tell me how the fuck am I still
modern mullet.
It's a miracle.
Comment if it's still cool.
And I can't believe we're doing B and Louis V. It's what I need right now.
Ooh, I like that part.
It's just my knee. At the gates of hell, no VIP. Everybody waits till I. So kill.
I like it.
I was in my D sipping parking D.
Was that mic to his mouth? I don't know.
Like a cigarette just so I can breathe.
that. All right.
I would trade my life just to be in peace.
It's a great shot. Wow. Wow. A lot of people on the job that goes into stuff like this, let alone is, I know right now I think he's touring with a band, and yeah, that's not an easy thing to do. Just look at all the people that worked on this stuff. That's insane. I would think Posty's probably pretty good to work with. Seems like a pretty great dude. And even from his shot to absolute complete stardom, seems like he's kept his head. I think he talked about before this album, he kind of had a moment there, just mentally going through stuff, whatnot. But I'm happy to see him in good shape, putting out a banger record, and still killing it live. So shout out to Posty. If you want to see some more videos like this, if you got some other stuff you want me to react to, any albums, any artists you want me to check out, let me know. Love you, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.